slings him down, he drops the ball, our defensive tackle jumps on it, and we upset them. We ran the clock out, and we upset them. We beat them 18-14. And the thing about it is this. After the game, Nebraska had turned the ball over four times. We got two interceptions. We got two fumbles. We didn't turn it over time. That center did not have a bad snap all day. He did not block that nose guard hardly at all. We'd run away from him. We'd try to run away from him, you know. And kick four field goals and won the game. But the moral of that story is this. We didn't win because of that center's ability, did we? He didn't have the ability. What did he have? Dependability. You could depend on him making a snap. And I learned something very big then through that example. Bobby, you better get boys that are dependable. That's exactly what Rocky said he's got to have. Boys that are dependable. Boys that are accountable. That's more important than their ability. You know. So anyway, his example was one that I learned also. Then another thing he said, I want players with ambition. I want players with ambition. I hope every one of you guys have ambition to graduate and maybe going into pro ball. You ain't all gonna get there. It don't work that way, you know. Well, probably some of you will, you know. But to me, that's why you better get that education. Get that education, you know, because that'll help get you through life. You have to think about it. But if a guy's ambition, he's going to be there. I hope all of you have ambition. Hope all of you have ambition. Then another thing he talked about was boys that are willing to work. Got to have boys that are willing to work. When I think about boys who are willing to work, I think of 1982. Florida State, Miami again. That became one of the big rivals in the country. We used to play Miami, man, every year it was the game of the century. I got tired of playing game of the century. You're losing game of the century. But anyway, we were playing Miami in Miami, and they were favored. They were slightly favored. And I had a little linebacker, his name was Tommy Young. Tommy was from Lake City, Florida. Tommy weighed about 180 pounds. He was a fullback his freshman year, his sophomore, his junior year, he was a fullback. A fullback. Then his senior year, we got all our linebackers hurt. We needed a linebacker. Tommy, how about you going over and playing linebacker? 180 pounds? Yeah, 180 pounds. Because he could run and he could hit. And he had a lot of pride. He had a lot of pride. See? He had a lot of ambition. He was one of those guys willing to work. However hard you work, you work hard. So anyway, we were playing Miami that day. Miami had